see some really skillful driving. Project Gotham Racing needed a reboot, though being at Horizon isn't half bad. And we are back, and I'm almost over that sugar shock. Seriously, Edinburgh, what the heck? It's time for number six, and this is special to me, because this is my ride! Just look at it! Thanks to all of you on my channel who made this possible for me. This drive is for you. And what are we doing? It's easy. It's Daytona! Three, two, one, go! Rolling start! This really is the arcade game. If you ever see one with a full cockpit and steering wheel, play it. Drop whatever you are doing and play it. It's almost as good as the real thing. Almost. Now, let me get in character for this. ended.
In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Time extended. Final stretch now. It's not even funny how much I enjoy saying that. You drive that thing better than I do. That is not fair. Give me lessons! And do you mind if I live stream them? Welcome back, all of you. It's time to get a little crazy. Or a little more crazy. I don't know. What do you guys think? I'm here at the Horizon Festival counting down my top 10 picks for the best cars and games. Time for number 5. This game was all about fun and big cars and going crazy. It's Crazy Taxi, and we've got a Chevy Bel Air to do it in. Yo, I've got a fare for you. Get to Ambleside and do a crazy jump on the way. Hey, you all. Right, we're counting down my top 10 picks for the most memorable cars in video games. It's time for Sega Rally. We've got a 92 Integrale Evo with all the rally upgrades, and no apologies, I am going to go all out fangirl on this one. 3, 2, 1, go! Hard right. Very long, easy right. easy right. Easy left. Very long, easy right. Easy left. Hard left. Easy right. Very long, easy left. Right. Easy left. Over a jump. Hard left. Easy right. Everyone, Laracer here at Horizon. For this next section, we're heading over to the quarry. See you over there after the jump. Meet me there. This is going to be great.
In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. Yards, turn right. Turn right. Turn left.
Take a moment, breathe, because this is gonna be intense. Hey everyone, it's time for number three on my list of great cars and great experiences and games. Multiplayer isometric racing madness. It's time for 850 brake horsepower of Trophy Truck. It's time to go super off-road. I know it's not top-down, but that's a detail. Slam this thing around the place. Let's see what you could do. I can take them like a good pair of headphones. And some drifts. Those always look fantastic. You want to see us doing more off-road stuff. Maybe you even want a whole countdown about it. Let me know in the comments. It's Laracer here, back at Horizon, back counting down my top 10 favorite experiences in cars. And it's time for Ridge Racer. We've got a Honda NSX and a Custo race route just for us, courtesy of Horizon. I love these guys. 3, 2, 1, go! What a start! This is just what I wanted to see.
In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. Yards, turn right.
Next corner's tough. Watch yourself.
Turn right.
Oh, beautiful. I'll get that edited and posted. Welcome back. It's me, LeRacer at Horizon, and we're counting down the best cars in the best games. And we've made it to the top of the list. This is going to be controversial, and it was hard to pick, until I realized there is only one car that deserves to be in this spot. The car. Not the fastest or the most expensive, but it's hard to point to something more iconic than this. I am talking about the 911 Turbo. The car that's been in more games than anything else, with a turbocharged flat six and what I think is the most beautiful chassis of any car. But what game am I talking about? What game do I hear you ask? All of them.
In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Cartoon games, sci-fi post-apocalyptic games, racing games, they all had one thing in common. You'd find a 911. Or, you know, something that looked a lot like one. First time I saw one, I fell in love. And judging by the comments, most of you did too.
Yards, turn right. Turn right. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left.
Thing can do. So, that's it. My top 10 cars and games. I hope you've enjoyed this and enjoyed watching this awesome driving. Remember to subscribe for more LeRacer content and be sure to come back soon.